pipe. Good. Okay, so we're going to do Mortimer. So what I do with my kids is first we read the book, we're going to do a very brief, and have them do the sounds in the book, and then we add instruments. So we don't start with them with the instruments in their hands. One night, Mortimer's mother took him upstairs to bed. Thump, 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 thump. And they wouldn't do that right away, but we have to say, okay, ready? You're going to thump with me. Here we go. Thump, 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 thump. When they got upstairs to Mortimer's mother opened the door to his room, she threw him into bed and said, Mortimer, be quiet. Can you say that with me?
Mortimer, be quiet.
Mortimer shook his head, yes. The mother shut the door. Then she went back down the stairs. Ready?
Thump, 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 thump.
As soon as she got to the bottom of the stairs, Mortimer sang, cling, clang. Oh, that's right. I do like a Sony version. Cling, clang, rattling, bang, gonna make my noise all day. But you do it a different way. Let's do it in yours.
I do. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day.
Is that how other people do it?
No.
How do you do it?
I do. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang, gonna make my noise all day.
Interesting. So we have three versions.
I do this one, yeah.
You do this one, yeah. Okay, well, let's stick with that then. So I have the kids repeat the word first. Clang, I do. Clang, clang. It's not, though. It's clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Say that for me.
Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang.
Gonna make my noise all day.
Gonna make my noise all day.
Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang.
Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang.
Gonna make my noise all day.
Gonna make my noise all day.
Clang, clang, rattle, bing. Oh, I'm singing yours. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Gonna. Yeah. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Gonna make my noise all day. That's it. Thank you. And then I have the kids pat the rhythm on their leg. Clang, clang, rattle, bing, bang. Alright, so then we keep going through the whole book. We talk about the meaning at the end. Why do you think that he makes all the noise? And it's because he wants attention. He wants to be with everybody else. So, and then I say, okay, we're going to add some instruments to this. And I have people choose instruments. Usually I'll have two people on the top block, one for going up and one for going down, since that's the most popular instrument. And then we read it until everybody gets a turn. If you want to, don't want to read it like five times and have everybody get the whole read through to do their instrument, then what you could do is like have a line behind it and say switch after each page. So I will throw in though where you would say switch as we do this. And there's a couple times that he leaves out in the book, leaves out like the shut the door, leaves out the open the door, leaves out something. So I add them back in where they're missing, because otherwise they can be like, wait, you skipped me. So one night, Mortimer's mother took him upstairs to go to bed. You're going to do the up the stairs. There you go. Perfect. When they got upstairs, Mortimer's mother opened the door to his room. She threw him into bed and said, Mortimer, be quiet. Right?
Mortimer, be quiet.
Mortimer shook his head, yes. The mother shut the door and went back down the stairs. Oh, and they even took turns. Oh, you guys are so nice to each other. As soon as she got back downstairs, Mortimer sang, one, two, here we go.
Bang, 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 bang.
Upstairs, maybe hopefully sleeping.
Mortimer, be quiet!
very slowly up the stairs. That was good listening, very slow. They open the door. And said in very deep policeman type voices,
Mortimer, be quiet!
The policeman shut the door. Thank you for not leaving my baby. And went back down the stairs. As soon as they got to the bottom of the stairs, Mortimer sang,
clang, clang, rubbing, bang, gonna make my noise all day. Clang, clang, rubbing, bang, gonna make my noise all day.
Well, downstairs, no one knew what to do. The mother got into a big fight with the brother, with the policeman. The father got into a big fight with the brothers and sisters. Upstairs, Mortimer got so tired of waiting for someone to come up that he fell asleep. The end.
Yay!
Yay!
Love it. I wonder, I have these instruments that are for the police siren.
Ooh, that's interesting. And
do you want me to keep it going or stop?
Oh yeah, the slide whistle. Okay.
And another, yeah, slide whistle. Another thing you can do is going up and down the stairs, you can use a xylophone. And do like a xylophone exploration with that.
I do also, for that, he nodded yes. I one child gets the job of just doing something on a block, and she'd be like,
or you could use a shaker because it says it should shake his head, yes.
Yeah.
So kind of shaker.
We also, you talked about rotating. So what I do is I have like kind of an order, and then everybody gets something new each time. So
oh,
that
I
they,
love that idea.
Yeah,
that's
it takes
like
a lot
the beginning of the year, though. Like every class has an order.
No. I mean like I set the instruments up in order, and then they just shift over.
Got them in a circle. So you're like, okay, when you're done with this one, you go and stand behind the next instrument.
Yeah.
And I have a lot more instruments during the singing. And then I also,
what other instruments do you use? Like Orff instruments?
And then more unpitched percussion. And then I also, if I do this with an upper grade, which they ask for it, I have one student be the narrator.
Yeah,
you got that. And then I go practice reading.
I also, to have the kids, what would a mother voice sound like?
Yes,
a father voice.
And then I allow with the 17 brothers and sisters, okay, we know that this is loud, but we're only going to say Mortimer, be quiet, and they get really excited faces because they're allowed to yell in school.
Yes, we do. I say this for the end of the year so that I'm not so worried, like, festivals are done, okay, let's shout. We wouldn't be loud.
That's awesome, I love that.
Cool. All right. Any other comments? Good deal.